going to die. Roland forcibly relocated me to Sanctuary for what he claimed was my safety. But the slackjaws who populate this city make my flesh scream. A young woman said hello to me today. I stared back at her, my mind screeching as I looked for a way to escape this unwanted interaction. As my face grew red with nauseous stress, a blood vessel popped in my nose and a jet of crimson shot out of my nostrils, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away. As pleased as I was at the time, I fear causing fountains of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy for avoiding conversation.
Deploying turret!
Special Mother's Day present that I handmade. But hell with it. I'm heading out there and I'm getting my day. This will be the best Mother's Day ever. You hear me, Henry? You hear that? Mother's Day! Henry ate my hands.